another hard day's work, working on the wiring. As you can see, see if I can focus that. Got the digital gauges on, working. Still have to hook up all the sensors, fuel, water, and the oil. I got the turn signals hooked up, wired in. Got the bright warning flash or whatever you want to call it. Got that hooked up to the panel. And it's looking good. Still working on the interior, but making progress.